Hi, I'm John Davis. I'm a development officer here at the United Way of Greater Atlanta. I've been here 11 years now. My why is all about the people who are being helped and have been helped by our United Way and their success stories. I've been lucky to hear many of these stories through the years. There are a couple that really stick with me and keep coming back to me. One is about a gentleman I met who had been homeless and addicted to drugs and alcohol for 11 years. I remember just being so astounded that he had been on the streets for 11 years. But he was able to get some help through a rehabilitation center with one of our United Way community partners. He got back on his feet. He celebrated his 50th birthday. He's married now and works for one of our community partners. A great success story. The other one is about a veteran who I worked a lot with this year who had experienced homelessness. He never thought he would be homeless, but through a downturn in the economy, he lost his job, ended up living in his car, lost his car, didn't have a place to stay. He ended up at one of our great United Way partners, and now he's back on his feet. He's working. He was out with me this year speaking eloquently about United Way and the great work we do. These are the stories that really encourage me and drive me to do the good work. Thank you.